teachers. So here I call Mrs. Nita Makbul on parents' behalf.
Thank you so much, ma'am. First of all, hats off to the little chaps for their spectacular performance. Such mein bahut maza aaya. मतलब यकीन नहीं होता जिन बच्चों को हम बार बार के गोद में उठा देते हैं, छोटे छोटे काम हाथ पकड़ के कराते हैं, आज उन्होंने इतना कॉन्फिडेंटली स्टेज पे परफॉर्म
किया। राइट, ट्रूली नीदा, आई अग्री विथ यू, व्हाट एवर कॉन्फिडेंस यू हैव सीन पेरेंट्स, दिस इज द रिजल्ट ऑफ होल ईयर्स प्रैक्टिस। एज यू ऑल नो, वी हैव सीरीज ऑफ कॉम्पिटिशन्स इन द शेड्यूल्ड एल्मनैक। You have seen, this is intersection, children, they come, they perform on the stage in front of the whole class. And apart from that, we have events and days which is worldwide celebrated, they participate in that also. And activities based on their lessons, because we do believe that visual impact creates a lot of difference on the students, those who are very small. So all these activities are being done, and you all, let me give this information that you all will be amazed to know that this comparing, after this definitely we are going to exit, and the whole comparing is being done by nursery and prep students. As you all know, and 100% participation is in the annual function, not a single child is left behind. Each and every child is participating, and make it sure that each and every child comes in front.
यहाँ पे मैम मैं अपना कुछ एक्सपीरियंस शेयर करना चाहती
हूँ। श्योर मैम।
जब बच्चे मेन स्ट्रीम स्कूल जाना शुरू करते हैं तो मुझे लगता है बच्चों से ज़्यादा माँ बाप को भी बहुत एंजाइटी होती है।
आई नो।
वो वॉशरूम कैसे जाएगा, उसको अभी तक खुद से खाना नहीं आता, शू लेस खुल गया तो, मतलब इन सब चीज़ों को लेके हमें शुरुआत में काफ़ी एंजाइटी रहती है। बट अब जब मैं अपने बच्चे को देखती हूँ इन द स्पैन ऑफ टू ईयर्स, ही हैज नॉट ओनली लर्न दीज लाइफ स्किल्स, नाउ ही इज लर्निंग न्यू कंसेप्ट्स डेली एंड ही इज एंजॉयिंग इट, ही इज मेकिंग न्यू फ्रेंड्स, ही इज टेकिंग रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी। मुझे लगता है उसमें काफ़ी कॉन्फिडेंस आ गया और अब उसे स्कूल आना भी अच्छा लगता है।
आई अग्री, अगेन आई विल अग्री विद यू नीता, बिकॉज ऑल दीज कॉन्फिडेंस हियर, आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक all the parents present over here on behalf of our school, that all these support, constant support we are getting from you, otherwise alone it was not possible for the teachers. As you all know, teachers, parents are the first teachers at home, and the same thing happens, as you all know, the teachers take the baton from the parent, the teachers take the baton from the parents, as it is done in the relay race mein aap dekhte hain पार्टिसिपेंट्स तो चेंज हो जाते हैं, पर उनका अल्टीमेट गोल होता है एक, हमार उनको टू विन द रेस, एंड द सेम गोल्स विद आवर रिलेशन, पेरेंट एंड टीचर रिलेशन, हमारा गोल एक है, हमारे बच्चों का सुरक्षित भविष्य। और यहाँ मैं फिर बोलूंगी कि आई एम सो थैंकफुल ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ आवर स्कूल दैट रियली वी आर गेटिंग दिस कॉन्स्टेंट सपोर्ट, एंड दैट एज जया मैम शी सेड अर्लियर, एंड दिस वॉज आवर सर्स आइडिया ओनली to involve the parents, because alone it is not possible for the teachers to do wonders without the support of the parents.
Ma'am, main bas do baat kehna chahungi as a parent yahan pe, ki as a parent hum log ko bhi tasalli hai ki teachers yahan approachable, sabse badi baat. Dusri baat jo bahut choti si hai, shayad hum as a parent important nahi dete, but correct feedback on PTAs ye bahut zaruri hai. और इस मुझे लगता है शुरुआत में शायद टीचर्स कुछ बोल दे रहे हैं, हम सबको शायद अजीब लग जाता होगा, बट इफ़ यू टेक इट पॉजिटिवली, द करेक्ट फीडबैक विच वी गेट इन पीटीएम्स, इट रियली हेल्प्स टू यू नो गाइड द चाइल्ड बेटर, मतलब मुझे ऐसा लगता है और जो मैंने ऑब्जर्व करा है 2 सालों में।
Yes ma'am, I do agree that correct feedback is very important, because the work which we are doing at school, the same is important for the parents also to know, otherwise as I said alone it's not possible, Together we are a team, and together we have to work as a team as long as our children are not in secure hands. And as you all know, these things are done when the real time comes, they really excel. You all are aware of each and every result and all. The time, when the time comes, they excel. I think, Nida, we should not take much time. Another time we get there. Or let's welcome the prep graders, the seniors of nursery. They are really going to come you and show you the true picture of unity in diversity. So let's welcome them.
A big round of applause for these students.
Thank you so much.
मैं तुम्हें दिखाता हूँ। किसान भाई कितनी मेहनत करते हैं, इसलिए तो हमें कभी अपने खाने को वेस्ट नहीं करना चाहिए।
Yes, दादू। We promise that we will never waste our food.
बहुत अच्छे।
बच्चों ये देखो, तुम्हारे दोस्त के घर से ईद का इनविटेशन आया है।
किसके घर से दादी? फैजल के घर से।
हाँ बेटा।
वाह, ईद पार्टी, मजा आएगा। या नबी
गुड इवनिंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन। How children are smart nowadays. It was the prideful moment for me to stand with these two youngest tiny tot of DPS Ranchi. Please give a big round of applause to these two children. All of you are aware that this is the examination time. Most of the family people are very serious about their children education. Almost all the schools, they are busy with the examination schedule. But in the meantime, I got the information that our tiny tot nursery and prep class children, they are having their annual function. I thought how to make it different. Because you see, the change is one thing which is permanent, and we believe in the change. I called the headmistress of the primary wing. I said, make some difference. She asked me how to make the difference. I said, involve the parents. Teaching is not only the job of the school, it is of the parents also. And if you say parents are the first teachers of the child, then let us involve them, let us bring them in the school so that it should look that we are working together, we are having the same spirit, we are having the same emotions, same feeling, and we are having the same goal, and goal is the proper education to the child. So I asked her that invite some of the parents from the primary wing, from the nursery and prep classes. Sit with them, talk to them how to have the annual function jointly. But you know that DPS teachers are smart and DPS parents are smarter rather. Two of the teachers have come forward and two, three of the parents have come and they have organized it. Though I thought to involve more and more parents, but I thank these two of the parents who came forward and to have to present this wonderful function. I want, please give a big round of applause to these two parents, Ruchi and Anand, that they came and they wanted to, they had hosted it. After that, you know that wonderful program concept was there, the Gooch, and every program was having some message about the cleanliness, about the environment, about the plantation, about the diversity of the country. You know that how unique country we belong, how prideful we are. In this country only, after every 1,000 kilometers or 100 kilometers or few kilometers, you can say the languages, the food, the culture, the dress, everything that changes. But after all, we stand together under one national flag and we sing one song. That is such a wonderful, such a unique, such a diversified and such a beautiful country we belong. And you might also be joining me, or you might also be feeling at the same time that this is the right time to inherit, to talk, teach our children about diversity at the same time, unity in diversity. And that the concept was chosen nicely by the primary wing children. I want to please give a big round of applause to the teachers, the judges, music teachers, don't worry more for having this presentation. At the same time, I thought if I will invite, please gentlemen, please excuse me, if I will invite the guests, the men, they might not able to understand the feeling, they might not able to connect themselves emotionally with these children. That's why today is the special day. I invited some of the guests, some of the good mothers who are doing really wonders as the mother, and that's why, behalf of the school, being the head of the institution, I welcome Mrs. Poonam Mishra as the chief guest. She was here. And ma'am, thank you very much. You spared your time and I hope you have enjoyed the program. Mrs. Vandana Singh, Mrs. Neeru Prasad and Mrs. Nupur Bhatt, these were the honorable guests who were present over here. So big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for them also. I'm having throat problems, so please be here with me. At the same time, I wanted to make it. When I was sitting in my office, many times parents came and talked. They talked about education, they talked about classroom teaching, copy checking and everything. But at the same time, I was getting the good amount of appreciation for my gardeners, for my flowers, whatever there in the campus. You might be happy. So I told my headmistress that today I want to make our gardeners also, three gardeners were maintaining all the things. So they were also invited as a special guest. So ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge round of applause to these three gardeners. So to make the campus very beautiful and they are maintaining it. I want Mr. Jaya Prasad, invite them and escort them on the stage. Veer Bahadur Shah, Dani Prasad Singh and Jawar Sikha. These three ladies and gentlemen, this is not just ek adaigi nahi hai, ek hum log ki feeling hai ki hamare teen gardeners itne bade school ke campus mein itne flower dilate hain, hum bhi flower ke saath मैंने बच्चों को फ्लावर मारकर उनको एजुकेशन देते हैं, लेकिन एक नेचुरल जो फ्लावर्स की रक्षा करते हैं और तैयारी करते हैं, इनके लिए अच्छी ताली बजा के आप about the program, you are aware, you have seen it, you have your own observation, your own assessment, you have seen the kind of synchronization, the confidence of the children. Now class does not matter. It is nursery class or it is class 11. You see the same kind of confidence. Nobody was believing earlier that nursery class child coming first time to the school can do the comparing. You have seen today, they were comparing, they were doing the comparing very confidently, very nicely and without any fear. So just to imagine, if this 21st century, when they will reach in class 11th and 12th, so what kind of children they will be there. And it is said somewhere I read that there are hundreds and thousands languages in the world through which people communicate. But there is one language which beats every others, that is a smile. And that is the smile is the language by which a newborn baby can also communicate to mother. So these smiles, what you have seen on the stages, they were communicating many messages, many promises to us. Now it is up to us. We can understand and we can nurture them properly so that they can be the one of the great citizens for tomorrow. That only what we can do for these young children. You are knowing about DPS. This is not the first time I'm interacting. The motto of DPS is there to nurture the global citizen, to make the confident citizen, to make the good citizen, who is confident, who is bold, who is able to communicate, who can come on the stage, can deliver the speech, can debate, can sing, can think, can do whatever way the child wants. And that is the mission of the DPS. My all the teachers, they are doing the same way. And whatever way we expect, we want. My teachers are really working hard. So I want, please give a big round of applause to those teachers also. This is the end of 2019-20 session. I know that now you are also with some suggestions, some observations, and for new year, for the new session, we are planning. If any one of you is having any observation, any feedback, you want some changes, because many times I get information. Sometimes you say, more academic is there, less academic is there, more examination is there, this should be more or that should be more. So this is the right time. Whenever you are coming on the open day, whenever you are coming in the PTM, before the annual examination or along with the Nuri Generations, you forward your feedbacks, and I assure you that we will be implementing it. So be these words a lot of the good message. Holi is little far, but let me wish everyone very happy Holi. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. We, the little ones of DPS, are really thankful to our principal, sir, our guests, and our parents for giving us their valuable time and being a part of our small dream world where each corner is as pure and as near as reward.